QA on a Philip Bryce production. Cosca and knowledge in college now. Temple University.
T-U?
If anybody gets brolic now, they will see the worst in me. I got this thirst in me. Demolished suckers think they serving me. We racing at the finish line. I guarantee
and
the first
winner
to
is.
Not cocky, just kind of cute. With some knowledge in my walk on Facebook, Blogger, and Twitter. So I'm available to stalk.
Please
fly like a hawk. Don't like lots of talk. And I'm not an artist, but I'm known to leave them outlined in chalk.
That means you're dead.
I can't get violent if I think it's necessary. Don't try me, results may vary, and they all are fucking scary. I'm sick, my mind is not that of the average chick. I won't spit about riding dick, cause I'm not on that hoe shit.
I'm
here
not
to
a
tell
whore.
You, it's time for you to get off that Joe shit. Ralph Lauren could give a fuck, you rocking all low shit. Read a book, nigga, step your vocab up. I'm harder, better, faster, stronger, but I'm no Daft Punk. Honestly, couldn't care less about your swagger, because to me, you're just an empty-headed bragger. And my lyrics, they come sharper than a dagger. I stab you once, you won't be walking, you'll be staggering. An obstacle, man, there is no such thing.
What's an obstacle?
Staunch determination, that's what I bring. I know I'm shocking, you just call me Static Kling. You MCs looking like some barbecue wings.
Delicious.
I eat them up and I'm still hungry, ribs touching. I'm type starving, these other rappers just lunching. I swear if one more say they fresh to death, I'm gonna jump off of the building and just kill myself. So
splat.
I can come back and haunt you on some poltergeist shit. You say you're fresh to death, well I'm already dead, bitch. Maybe not the one to come to if you want a sick punchline. Don't need that many punchlines because I think I punch fine. Punchline flow can be clever and funny, and some say those types of quotes are the way to the money. But if I wanted quick cash, I could just go the freak route. Spread my legs, pick my brain, and pull some nasty shit out like pussy game cool. He's saying bird like Gucci. This nigga caught a brain freeze when he was eating my coochie. Yeah, no, never, ever, ever. Ever. Breezy on the track and he told me to go hard. I had to make him proud cause I hold him in high regard. Hope he doesn't mind, I left the beat tattered and scarred. I think I'm losing it. Administer CPR, yeah. I breathe life into a track, then I kill it. And you'll never bring it back. You spit crack while I spit sulfuric acid.
It's true.
Melt your face off with my rhymes, don't put it past me.
Don't do it.
Nope. I come around and your skin breaks out in
scary.
Don't fuck around or you'll get chumped. I float like a butterfly and sting like a Japanese hornet.
Ouch.
Not a legend yet, but if you gamble, I'm a sure bet. And that's it. I mean, if you want to go to Vegas, put some money on me. Play blackjack, just mention my name 21s every time. Or play roulette, put it on black CQA, you'll get your money back tenfold. Shout out to Breezy, thanks for the beat. Sorry it took so long, I hope you like it.